But I forgot that he was gonna take us to school in the work truck. And it took 40 minutes just to start that piece of shit. All of you in your 20s, you do not know what a carburetor is. You do not know that when we were kids, there was no back seat in a pickup truck. All there was a bench that went across the front, and in the middle of the floorboard was a shifter this big. And if you sat in the middle, thank you. And if you sat in the middle, you had to sit like this. And he would panic on the freeway. Move your ass. Move your ass. You'd move over and you'd have a shifter right there.